If you own a computer at some point or another, I'm sure it's frozen up on you. Hi, I'm Charles Stewart Jr., and I'm going to tell you what to do when your computer freezes up. No matter what operating system you're running or how new your computer is, at some point or other, it's just going to freeze up on you. And that's, you know, no software is perfect, and it's just one of those things that's going to happen. The first thing you should do when it does happen is hit ControlAltDelete if you're running Windows. And what that does, it's kind of like the override command for everything. Once you hit that, you should see your, you know, window pop up that's the task manager, and you can see if something's causing it. Sometimes just that alone will unfreeze your computer, and then if you see your application that's not responding, you can shut it down, because that might be the thing that's causing your whole operating system to lock up. Now, if you've hit Control-Alt-Delete and your computer is still frozen, then that's pretty much all you can do at that point. If you own a most Windows computers, like this one is one I built, on cases, there's a reset button and a power button. The first thing you should do is hit the reset button. I know that sucks, because if you're in the middle of a project like most people are, when your computer freezes up, you kind of, if you haven't saved it, you lose all that data. So hopefully you have good auto-saving features in whatever program you're using. And I know Microsoft Office has pretty good auto-saving features that'll recover anything you've worked on for the most part. So just hit this reset button, and then you should see your computer reboot automatically. Now, if that doesn't work, that means it's really locked up. And the next step from that would be to flip the power switch in the back. If you reach behind the computer, on most computers, there's a power switch. And you flip that on and off, and then hit the power button. It's kind of like a breaker for your computer. It should start it back up. Now, if your computer does not have a power switch, like some Sonys and stuff like that, some of them don't have that. You just physically have to unplug it and plug it back in, and then hit the power button and start it back up. And that should solve your computer freezing problem. Now, if that didn't fix it, then that means there's something wrong with your logic board or motherboard, or your maybe your hard drive's messed up. And that's where you should take it to a computer professional to have them take a look at it. And that's it for what to do when your computer freezes up.